Hello students, today we are going to start the new chapter which is body movements. So students, you must have observed the various kinds of movement in your body. For example, you can rotate your arm, you can rotate your wrist, okay, you can move your arm from this the hips point, okay. So various kinds of movement are present in our body. You can move your head also. For example, if you want to convey that you are saying no to something, then you move your head in the left and right direction. You can also move your head in upward and downward direction. You can rotate your head. Okay, so various kinds of movements are present in our body. Students, if you want to move your hand from this point, is it possible to move my hand from this point? Okay, I can move my hand from this point, but from this point, movement of my arm is not possible. So why is it there that from some points, from some certain specific points, body movement is possible? Okay, but there are some points from where movement of body is not possible. Body parts cannot move from that certain point. Okay, there are some specific points from where the movement of body part is possible, but there are also some points from where movement of body part is not possible. Okay, so from where the movement of body part is possible, for example, I can rotate my wrist like this, and I can move my elbow like this. So from where the body movement of body parts is possible, at those points joints are present. Okay, you can move your leg from the knee. Okay, you can rotate your arm, so at every point from where movement of body is possible or movement of body part is possible, at those points joints are present. So what are joints? Joints are the points, where two or more bones are connected. Okay, you can move your body parts from those points where joints are present. So what are joints? Joints are the points where two or more bones are connected. Okay, joints are the point from where two or more bones are connected. So if I am moving my elbow like this, here two bones are joining together. Okay, there are this is a joint, okay, and I am able to move my elbow like this. I can move my hand from this elbow point. So why is it possible? This is possible because two or more bones are joining together at that particular point. So students, answer me one thing. Can I move my hand from this point? It will be very difficult for me, or it is impossible actually. It is impossible to move my hand from this point. Why is it so? Because from here to here, a single bone is present which is not able to move. Okay. Body parts can move from points where bones are joined together, bones are connected together. But if there is a single bone, in the single bone, there is not any kind of movement present. Okay, in a single bone, no movement is present, or single bone cannot move. It is a hard structure, na? If you press your finger, if we press finger against the top of our head, okay, face, neck. For example, I am pressing my finger like this on my hand, so I will feel a hard structure. Okay, I am feeling something very hard present here. Okay, if I press और इफ यू प्रेस फिंगर्स अगेंस्ट द टॉप ऑफ योर हेड, अगेंस्ट योर फेस, ओके, अगेंस्ट योर रिस्ट, अगेंस्ट योर आर्म, यू विल फील समथिंग वेरी हार्ड प्रेजेंट देयर. ओके, यू विल फील समथिंग वेरी हार्ड प्रेजेंट देयर. सो दिस हार्ड सब्सटेंस इज नोन एज बोन्स. दिस हार्ड सब्सटेंस इज नोन एज बोन्स एंड दीज बोन्स आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर एट वेरियस पॉइंट. दीज बोन्स आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर एट वेरियस पॉइंट्स. सो दीज पॉइंट्स वेयर बोन्स आर कनेक्टेड आर नोन एज जॉइंट्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द जॉइंट्स. देर आर वेरियस जॉइंट्स प्रेजेंट इन आर बॉडी एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द जॉइंट. फर्स्ट इज types of joint that we are going to discuss in this chapter. So first type of joint that we are going to discuss is ball and socket joint. So what is the meaning of socket? Socket means empty space. Okay, so one type of joint is ball and socket joint. Next type of joint that we are going to discuss in this chapter is pivotal joint. Pivotal joint. We will discuss these types of joint one by one. Next type of joint that we are going to discuss is hinge joint. Okay. Next is hinge joint. And the fourth type of joint that we will discuss in this chapter is fixed joint. What are these? These are the types of joints present in our body, present in human body. Okay, if these are joints, it means bones are connected at this point. So there are certain difference between all these types of joint. That's why they are given the different categories. So one is ball and socket joint, another is pivotal joint, third one is hinge joint, and the fourth one is fixed joint. So firstly we will discuss about the ball and socket joint. Yes, ball and socket joint. Students, what is ball and socket joint? In ball and socket joint, two bones are connected. How many bones are connected? Two bones are connected. One bone is in shape of a bone or one end of a bone. One end of first bone is in shape of a bone. Okay. And another bone or second bone is having a hollow space which is known as socket. Socket. There are two bones in ball and socket type of joint. One bone, one end of first bone is ball, is in the shape of a ball, and second bone is in the shape of a socket. And what is socket? Socket is a hollow space, empty space. Socket is a hollow space or empty space. For example, this is the socket. Suppose this is the bone and it is having empty shape like this, and here is another bone, second bone, which whose one end is in the shape of a ball. So here the bone is in the shape of a ball and these two are connected like this. Okay, these two, one bone is this, second is this. Just assume that one bone is this, second is this. Okay, and suppose this bone is having a bowl type shape at its end, and here is the empty space. This is the empty space present in the first bone, and here is the second bone whose this end is in the shape of a bowl. So these are connected like this. So in this ball and socket joint, movement like this can happen. movement like this can happen, movement like this can happen. Okay, you can see the, you can observe the type of movement in ball and socket joint. If two bones are joined together, there is an empty space and one bone is connected together like this. So observe the movement. It can rotate, it can move like this in left and right direction, it can move in upward and downward direction. So this type of joint is known as ball and socket joint. So where are the ball and socket joint present in our body? In our body, ball and socket joint is present in shoulder. Okay, shoulder where our arms are connected. Okay, shoulder where our arms are connected. So in shoulder joint, ball and socket joint is present. You can move, rotate your arm na? You can rotate your arm. Okay, you can rotate your arm and you can move your arm in left and right direction, in upward and downward direction. So this ball and socket joint gives the, I have told you about the four types of joint na? So among these four joints, this ball and socket joint gives the maximum type of movement. Or our body parts can move more easily if ball and socket joint is present, or body parts can move in maximum direction if ball and socket joint is present. So number one position in our body where ball and socket joint is present is shoulder joint, and second one is the hip joint. Okay, try to move your legs around your hip. Try to move your legs around your hip. So you can move, rotate your leg. Rotate your leg. Okay, you can move leg in forward and backward direction. You can move your leg in left and right direction. Stand straight and move your arms and move your legs. Okay, so you will observe that you can rotate your legs, you can rotate your arm, you can rotate your arm and leg in left and right direction, you can rotate your arm and leg in forward and backward direction. So why is it possible? Because in shoulder joint and in hip joint, ball and socket joint is present, and among these four types of joint, maximum type of or maximum amount of movement is given by, maximum amount of movement is given by ball and socket joint. Thank you.